punch me in the face.
Punch you?
Yes, punch me in the face. Didn't you hear me?
I always hear punch me in the face when you're speaking, but it's usually subtext.